Welcome to day six of competition from the 26th Winter Universiade. The event takes place in the northern Italian region of Trentino. Christmas market's going strong. Dolomites, the stunning backdrop to 78 gold medals are up for grabs, and 12 also 11 points of competition between Russia and Poland, who scooped up half the gold medals ahead of Monday's action. Today the focus is on Now, the second of three Nordic combined events was the highlight of action at the Winter Universiade on Monday. On Friday, there was success for Poland in the individual Gundersen 10-kilometre cross-country race. Adam Sisler took the honours. Germany's Johannes Klassen took silver, and Adori Shimizu of Japan grabbing bronze. All three are getting contention for the Nordic combined last start. 42 hopefuls from 14 countries in contention. Russians dominated the field, 7 entrants, 5 Germans, 4 Slovenes and Japanese. In addition, 3 each from Austria, Estonia, Norway, Poland and Ukraine. The event started with a cross-country skiing competition in Lago di Dozzero. Four loops of 2.5 kilometres. In the early stages, Espen Andersen of Norway stormed to the front. Shimizu was just behind. Itu Vihersorinki and Shota Horigomi of Japan completed the early top four. Both previous winners came from Japan. Adori Shimizu took the gold in 2011. Kochiro Sato, 2 years earlier in carbon. Takahiko Nagai, and Seiya Japan in 2009. Poland and Switzerland, the only other countries with medals. After 3.8 kilometres, the competition was getting intense. Mads Christopher Vala of Norway, showing what a talented skier he is. Now to the halfway mark. 5 kilometres gone. And the top four, Vala, Vihersorinki, Sisler and Barkov. Two others were able to play for the leading spot. Matti Tapani-Herola, Finland's fifth. Samuel Mastiev of Russia completing the top six. Vala studies at the Lillehammer University College at the halfway point. Must have been dreaming of glory. Coach Evan Andreas Röder, no doubt, delighted with the early display from the 19-year-old. Skiers readying themselves to dig deep.
Di Adam Cisler in salita.
The 7.5 kilometre mark. Vala still ahead. Barkov was second. Cisler clearly determined to get a second medal here in Italy and was still in the top three. Paweł Słowiak of Poland fourth at this stage.
Waller fu dodicesimo, anzi fu ventiseiesimo.
And this was the key part of the race. Barkov showing he had plenty left in the tank, more than 8 kilometres gone, and waited for the right moment before edging past Slovak. Barkov just got stronger after that, leaving the rest in his way. A superb stimulus from the student at Moscow State Humanitarian University. Into the last 1.5 kilometres now, Barkov. 21-year-old Barkov, superb here, winning in 25 minutes, 20.6 seconds. 3 before the ski jumping, Barkov, Slowiak and Vala, the men to beat. So, after the last start, the Nordic combined competitors headed to Predazzo for 2 rounds of ski jumping. 21-year-old Vyacheslav Barkov had a slender lead, needed to show he was as adept on the normal hill as he was in the cross-country skiing event. There was little in it, and a dozen entries. 42 hopefuls from 14 in contention. The outstanding Peter Hill, Tobias Seemann, one of five Germans in contention. Best performance. So Shimizu does it again, retaining the gold medal that he won 2 years ago in Turkey. 268.5
Vice sindaco del comune di Predazzo, Luca Massa. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the flower ceremony for Nordica by Massa. And we hear us and see us again tomorrow. Also, eine wunderschöne Abend.
Ice hockey now, Russia played Slovakia, with both teams assured of a place in the quarterfinals. These two teams have both played 2-1-2. The winner will have the honour of topping B. He's a Turin, the defending champions after beating Belarus 2 years ago in time. Russia with the favourites. USA, Latvia, so through to the last place. Slovakia beat the Czechs in 2-3 in their first game over time. That was British, 11-0. Slovakia, a man down, rushes to the ground, 14-0. Slovakia champions of 2001. Russia came into the match on the back of easy wins. 8-0 against Britain, 7-1 against the Czech Republic. Russia took the lead. First time, 18th minute of play for Pavel Kopitin with the goal. His top point scorer, Kovacic Milutinov. 2 goals and 2 assists. One silver and one bronze. The brave man. top of the group for 3 weeks.